likewise, we love the work you do. We venerate you. We love that you cook and clean, sure, that doesn't take that long. We love that you produce babies with your body, then shape them and nurture them. We tried that, we don't have the patience.
Why do we cheat? Is it a hookup? A massage with happy endings? know truth from falsehood.